The S.S. Kelpie was a ferry that sailed the Blackwater-Saint Denis route. It was involved in a shootout at the port of Blackwater on July 17, 1901. However, the ship remained in service until it was beached on the Bayou coast in 1911. Its wreck was left to rot until it completely decomposed in 1932.